Happy Wellness Wednesday, everyone. Michael Jennings again for another movement break today. And we're going to be focusing on lower body strength movements, one specifically, the split squat. This is something that we do a lot in our classes, and it's a very good skill to have. So typically when we think of squatting, we think of two legs or bilateral. A split squat is more of a unilateral or one leg movement. What we're going to do to start out is simply take a knee. We're going to really try our best to get a 90 degree angle in our front knee here and our back knee behind us. So if I sit back too far like so, I want to be able to scoop my hips forward. So I really want to be able to keep my down knee underneath my hips and my front knee over top of my heel, just like so. So at 90 degrees and 90 degrees here. I curl my back toe. What I'm going to do to focus here is just stand myself back up in this position. And I'm going to keep doing that, going down and up in a controlled manner. This is really challenging because sometimes it takes a lot of balance. So if we can't keep our hands on our hips, if we need to put our hands out to our side, that's totally fine. Okay? Eventually, I want to be able to do this in a controlled manner where I can just stop just above the ground and not all the way down onto it. So as I continue this, here's how I can progress. Up and down a few times. If I want to, I can step back, and now I get into a lunge, maintaining that same 90 degrees and 90 degrees. Okay, it's a very similar movement. To step it up another notch, I can use a couch. Now, of course, this is not a couch, but at home, we can use a couch where I step one foot out, and my back foot goes onto the couch cushion. Now this is very challenging where I maintain that same movement pattern, trying to go down and back up, down and back up. So for today, why don't you try about 3 sets of 6 on each leg of any one of those progressions or accommodations. Good luck.